back, Pilgrims, to another chapter of Resident Evil 4. And I'm thinking, since Leon has, you know, he's sporting his look right here, I think maybe we should have him, since he's in the Renaissance area, we'll change his outfit depending on what's going on, but he's gotta go save Ashley, and so we're gonna put the hero outfit on him. Ashley got kidnapped. Every time she gets kidnapped, we change her outfit. We'll keep that on her. Put the mask on her. Let's progress everything that's going on. So chapter 10, after Leon is caught in a trap, it was Ashley's turn to save the day, but their joyous reunion is short-lived as she's captured by the enemy once again. Leon heads further into the castle to rescue her. Yeah, this stuff is gone off the rails. Oh god, Ada. That ass, man. Oof.
Become of the Amber.
Sorry, nothing yet. But my little helper is creating quite the commotion. Everything will work out just fine.
As long as you can keep your dog under control.
He's a good boy. Predictable.
Fine. Keep your mutt. But don't come crying to me if you get bit.
Yep, I got her again. okay, Leon's got this.
Leon, changed your mind yet?
Ada?
Assuming you haven't, I've got a tip for you. Seems like something big is about to go down in the throne room. Babysitting's tough, huh?
Hey, Ada! Ada! Perfect.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale.
Yeah, you got some shit for me?
Will that be your next time?
You know what? Actually, I might need your help this time.
Welcome. Some rare things on sale.
Sell all this stuff.
Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Thank you. You'll be shooting off some nasty fireworks in quick succession with that. An interesting choice. I mean it in a good way, of course. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend.
Three at a time. Four at a time.
There you are.
That's upstairs. Right? What? Ugh.
Thank you. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less.
There you go. I seek a brave soul was willing to dispose of the monstrosity of a knight. Defeat a strong threat, but be warned, it's much tougher than the others. He cut down our best in a single strike. Oh, God. Did I go the wrong way? Oh, shit. Okay. This is creepy as fuck. Are you guys still here? Let's see. Oh. Great. down here? Is he straight ahead?
All right. Time to get medieval on your asses.
This is fucking creepy. Oh my god! Ooh, scared the shit out of me.
Sorry, must have slipped.
Ooh. I see it now. Okay. Okay, when I don't panic, everything works out. Anything of importance here? What's this? Let's go this way. What is that? Assault rifle? Scopes. I need the other scope on it. What kind of bullets does it hold? Send to storage. You send to storage. And you take the high power back. Oh my god, this is a Call of Duty weapon. Everything's making noises here. Did I use this again? Okay. Nope. We'll take that, put that in. Take the cat. Okay. You know what? Let's go out and around right here to get the little bonus thing, and then figure out everything else later. Second. What the fuck? July 2 years is my awakening. Master Ramon has bestowed upon me a truly righteous undertaking to improve upon the flaws of our human form and to seek perfection as observed in our arthropodal siblings. To this cause I shall willingly devote my life. January, 4 years since my awakening. My efforts to transfuse the black liquid into the body are a precipice of success. The womb is the key. A pure soul to be a highly malleable and adapted subject. January 6th, 6 years since my awakening. I have named these sacred larvae carried in the womb as the chosen UII, or U2. U2? Oh my god, like the band? After my own. They shall carry the prestige of my family name, as if I had spawned them of my own flesh. The U2 are now close to the size of adult humans, and they continue to feed and multiply. I have successfully created a new species. Master Ramon has recognized my efforts and blessed me with his praise. He has taken U2, calling them Novistador. Meaning the unseen. I have told that His Holiness Lord Sadler himself has expressed pleasure with my work. What an extraordinary honor this is. I could hardly see the tip of my quill through these tears of joy. His humble servant, Isidro Yudatare Talavera. Okay. Here, I'll say this. Not gonna stand here and wait. What the fuck was that? Okay. I saw you over there. Okay, gunpowder time. Craft. We need some of that. And some of this. God. Where are you? Jesus Christ. So fucking creepy. Oh shit. What is this lever do? Whoa! Take that, you bitch! Oh my god. Oh my god, the fact that they camouflage themselves is fucking terrifying. You! I knew you were one. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just in a panic right now. I'm not saying shit. Where does that lead? I don't want to go back out there. A hand grenade? Okay, cool. Okay, and got the gate.
There we go.
You gonna come at me or what? Take that, and then you eat that. Did I tell you I hate bugs? I think I hate bugs. I hate them.
Great. There's two of them.
We're gonna throw that right there. Heavy grenade. I don't know what to do with that. What am I gonna craft? Broke my knife? Oh yeah. Yeah. gotcha, bitch. I just stayed quiet because I needed to. Unicorn. What the fuck that means? Yeah, they had these guys on the walls. Those guys were unicorns. I tell you what. I would be... Oh my god.
Ashley!
Leon, stop! No, don't come any closer!
You hurt!
Watch out!
Please, do continue.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Not resist, my dear.
They put a COVID mask on her.
All the worse.
There's another one. Please.
Keep your mask on. Jesus.
Aquí nos despedimos, Señor Kennedy.
Jesus. At least I'll do this part. Ew. It's pretty slick, Mr. Kennedy.
I'm coming for you.
Mr. Kennedy, you need to take off your glasses. And Ashley needs to put on her glasses. She's got the COVID. Where the fuck am I? This is not cool one bit. These are big ass. Oh my god. Oh, green earth. What is that doing down here? Please don't be alive.
Talk about sticking the landing.
Jesus, you would have fucking died down here, Leon. I won't make any noise. Just in case, ladies and gentlemen, I'm just gonna say goodbye for now. Uh-oh, I see what is down here. Don't look up. There's a treasure back there, I swear to God. Okay. I do not want to know. Uh-oh. Do I have to jump down? Thank you. Oh no, come on, just give it to me. I just want to take, let me take it. How long has it been since I've been thrown down here? Meager scraps of food provided in the beginning are gone, and they don't give us more. The pains of hunger and thirst are unbearable. Most have resorted to drinking the black water. The first to turn was Herman Arminino. He was so weak he couldn't even walk, but he suddenly became mad. By the time his rampage ended, two were dead. I think we shouldn't drink that dark liquid. Dear Abelardo has also passed, though he fought until the very end. The only thing I can do now is honor the bodies and pray that their souls find peace. Oh Lord, why did you test us so? Good job, Leon. Great.
Give me a break.
Just in case, I'm gonna just beat the rest of this chapter. I'm in the mood. Got that need. What does it say? Oh, emergency liquid nitrogen showers. Oh, great. Requested by Isidoro. Uriate Talaveria. Installation of liquid nitrogen showers that were requested last month has been completed. Date of installation, November 2nd, 2002. Caution, liquid nitrogen is an extremely hazardous substance. Exposure may cause blindness, frostbite, even death. Handle with care. Foreshadowing. Oh no, elevator. What is this? Oh. Maybe I shouldn't press buttons. Chronicles of Pursuit 3. May, 9 years since my awakening. Upon the release of this valve, black liquid shall enter my veins, circling through my entire body. I expect this will be the most painful experience of my life. I await the trial with great anticipation. It's an honor to serve through the body. Through the holy labor of rebirth. Next time I awaken, I shall be a true servant of Master Ramon. I, Isidoro Irade Talavaria, make this vow. I shall surpass the limits of man and become a true servant of God. I will find the heretics and serve as their executioner, their verdugo. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh no.
These people are not right.
Where is it? That's right here. Okay. Can I run around first? Uh-oh. This is what I get. out of service applicants to conserve energy. The power has been turned off. Oh my god. It's just at the very back of the laboratory. Oh, great. Oh, yeah. Behind me.
What's your move?
Shit. What we're doing?
Great.
shit. Oh! My God. You know what? I gotta run. It was nice playing with you. I just left. Jesus Christ.
It only now.
Your suffering came in just as it has from his daughter,
who has joined us in communion, and now she is of our flesh.
Oh no.
Of our blood. My faithful disciple will show her the path. Go now. Deliver to these vagrant children their salvation. As you wish.
Uh-oh.
I'll make it cheap for you.
Well, that was really fucking hard. Thanks for join me in this adventure. That was really freaking tough. I might go back and actually try and beat him. Christ.
Keep quiet. My condolences to your master.
So I fucking did it. Now I did it. And, for those of you all that stuck around to the end, thank you for watching. And I really appreciate you guys. And I'll see you guys in the next chapter of Resident Evil 4. Oh, man. This stuff is getting crazy. I have no ammo at all times. It freaks me out. Survival horror, it's best, man. The Depths of Hell. Chapter 10, defeat that guy. Obtained all crafting. Whew, I thought I was gonna die.